Hi everyone. I look for a lot of the different secrets and mysteries from all around the world, looking for the coming of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, Emmanuel, the Son of God, who was risen from the dead and took all the sins of the world away. Now the world elite, the Illuminati, the Freemasons, and even the spiritual realms that are all around us, they leave their signs and secrets right in front of us in symbolism. And on our channel, we bring all this back to the Word of God and show we're nearing the end of days. We have been showing on our channel that we are in the middle of this Revelation 13 scenario going on in the Bible with the beast out of the sea and the beast out of the earth. Obama was part of this beast out of the earth, or excuse me, the beast out of the sea. See that right there? These beasts are together in many ways. So you have the beast out of the sea, and I beheld another beast coming out of the earth, two horns like a lamb, and he speaks as a dragon. This represents your Donald Trump coming up now. We are in the middle of all of this happening now, a dragon with seven heads and ten horns. And I saw a beast rise up out of the sea having seven heads and ten horns. This is many nations and people together, just as an Obama, than a Donald Trump. See Obama with the Flint water supply problems, where there was lead in the water, and then you have the BP oil spill out in the sea, in the Gulf, in the ocean. The beast out of the sea. Now we're going into the beast out of the earth with Donald Trump. It all comes back to Revelation 8, the first four trumpets. If you notice, Donald Trump's name is Trump, and he lives on Fifth Avenue. Something to do with the fifth trumpet. The third angel sounded, fell a great star from heaven, burning as it were a lamp, and it fell upon the third part of the rivers and upon the fountains of the waters, and the name of the star is called Wormwood, and the third part of the waters became Wormwood. See there? And then we even had the full solar eclipse in the USA on August 21st, 2017. The fourth angel sounded, the third part of the sun was smitten, and the third part of the moon. And now we're nearing the fifth trumpet. Woe, woe, woe to the inhabitants of the earth by reason of the other voices of the trumpet of the three angels which are yet to sound. Revelation 9, the fifth trumpet, and the locust being released, this black smoke. On April 8th, there was a fire at Trump Tower on the 50th floor with the black smoke coming out. I think we just had confirmation that Donald Trump is part of this smoke beast that will rise. And there arose a smoke of the pit, as the smoke of a great furnace, the fifth trumpet. Well, this beast is actually shown in the Transformers movies. It's all signs to us that the biblical end times are coming. Watch how repetitive this is. Transformers, the brand new movie that has just came out called The Last Night, they have Mark Wahlberg as basically the Jesus Christ son coming with his sword to save the woman from the Hydra dragon. See there? All by Bible scripture. The same thing was shown in Star Wars. The brand new Star Wars. The girl for the next age with her staff. See the girl there with her staff? Right there? The exact same thing was shown in The Last Jedi. The woman with the staff and Mark Hamill as the Jesus Christ son coming to bring balance to the whole world with the sword. Two movies exactly the same. See it right there? Mark Wahlberg, Mark Hamill. See how they keep using that all the same, showing all of this coming? And there's the woman and the staff. Well, it says in the Bible this beast will go after them. The dragon will go after the woman. And she brought forth a man-child who was to rule all nations with a rod of iron. Her child was caught up unto God and to his throne. There is the man-child, Jesus Christ, with the sword, the rod of iron. There is Mark Hamill, Luke Skywalker, Jesus Christ character, with the rod of iron and the staff, ready to rule everything. Right in front of us, over and over and over again. It's the same thing. See there? This was shown just recently where they put this one girl out in front of the Wall Street. And do you see the big bull facing down the fearless girl? Do you see the two horns of the big bull? Revelation 13, the beast out of the earth. And I beheld another beast coming out of the earth, and he had two horns like a lamb, and he spake as a dragon. And he exercised all the power of the first beast before him. Obama. Donald Trump. Same thing. This was shown in the Transformers movies at Hoover Dam that part of the 911 beast would rise. This is a scene in the Hoover Dam, and it shows the seven heads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Established in 1913 for the Revelation 13 beast. Both beast. The beast out of the sea, the beast out of the earth. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hoover Dam, where they've concealed many things. Do you see that right here? This represents the Jesus Christ character that they're all after. In this one, it was Sam Witwicky.
Carbon dating puts the cube here around 10,000 BC. The first seven.
Revelation 13, having seven heads and ten horns. There's the seven heads right there.
Didn't find it until 1913.
See the Revelation 13 beast.
They knew it was alien because of the matching hieroglyphics on the cube as well as NB1.
And they have the beast inside of there ready to rise. So let's head over towards Hoover Dam and show some of this. This is the Hoover Dam area. See Hoover Dam right here? On our channel, we show how all of the world is as a matrix. Things are going to come out in a big grid pattern. It's part of like a vision board magic, but on a global scale. In other words, you really can't change God's plan. It's everywhere. It's like a big book. And that is the other reason that the earth will be remade, and heaven will be remade also, because of the corruption of everything that happened because of Satan and the fallen angels. And against the other angels that didn't stand up and keep everything together. Jesus is going to fix it all. That means everything gets wiped and remade. In whatever fashion that means. That could just mean a changing of the guard. Who knows? But anyways, here's Hoover Dam in DC 93. What is Revelation 9:3? The fifth trumpet. And there came out of the smoke locust upon the earth, and unto them was given as power, as the scorpions of the earth have power, and it was commanded them that they should not hurt the grass of the earth, neither any green thing. Remember that, to wear some green. There it is. Trump Tower, 50th floor. There it is. The smoke out of the pit. Can you see the two horns of the big bull ready to face down the woman? Remember, what does this have to do with the Bible? See the big beast? The beast out of the pit going after the girl? Because that bull represents a dragon going after the woman. Who is the woman? You can make that up to Israel, the church, anything you want. Or actually know that it's an angelic woman that actually gives birth to everyone. Because it's about the seed of Jesus Christ. And she brought forth a man-child who's to rule all nations with a rod of iron. Jesus is called the seed of the woman. And the dragon was wroth with the woman and went to make war with the remnant of her seed, the seed of Jesus Christ, all of us, which keep the commandments of God and have the testimony of Jesus Christ. So that's what's going on. And that's where Donald Trump is involved. Can you see the red bull right there? There he is. And that's how we have the Donald Trump and Obama fiasco going on. See the 93 right there. So let's not be in a hurry for anything to go on. Let's enjoy the peace that we have and let's endure. This guy is more about fear and torment and lies rather than actually punching anything out. He's more of just fluff and tries to scare people, just like Mr. Trumpy tries to do. And that's what's going on. As we've shown before, this represents a time of fear coming. There it all is. There's the first seven heads, all at Hoover Dam. There it is. Revelation 9:3, the smoke coming out of the abyss. Confess with your mouth the Lord is Jesus. Believe in your heart God hath risen him from the dead, and you'll be saved. Hallelujah. So let's pray for peace and enjoy the creation that God has given us. Because when Jesus Christ decides to take over, he's going to wipe everything away, everyone. He's going to wipe all these things out. God have mercy on us all. Hallelujah. I'll see you at the wedding feast of the Lamb.
The goal is pretty simple. Just hang on for 8 seconds.
I'm thinking it over.
Nothing to it.
Some bowls are nice like that.
The way you make me feel all sexy, but it's causing me shame.
You can only touch with your right hand. All other touching's against the rules.
I wish I was allowed, but I don't want to cause any pain. Don't tell me listen to your song because it isn't the same.
We just come from such different worlds. I've never felt this way about anybody before.
I don't want to say that
love. Not everybody gets that.
I'm fine.
You're lucky to be alive.
What?
I've been scared of even thinking about where we are.
You need to make him understand that his writing days are over.
I know how hard it must be to give up that whole part of your life. You're kidding, right?
You have to quit! You have to!
I can't. This is what I do.
What if I never even...
It's 8 seconds. That girl could be the rest of your life.
I don't either, but I know that I want to.
Don't tell me listen to your song because it isn't the same.
Love requires sacrifice. Always.
I don't want to say love is a win.
Comienza la batalla. Rambo sale de las rejas.